AFTV, James. We got there in the end, 2-1 win. Not a very good start by Arsenal. Very flat game, but we had the game under control. We're just drifting along, really. And then Leno makes that huge mistake. But actually, it's the thing that woke us up.
It definitely was the thing that woke us up. I was tearing my hair out that first 45 minutes, actually, just because there was such a lack of quality and cutting edge in the final third. I couldn't believe that we sort of went back to this weird 3-4-3 hybrid that, for me, didn't really work against City. I know it's worked a lot over the last sort of few months and under Arteta's reign in general, but I thought this was an opportunity to have a go and really attack. And actually, as you said, when Leno made the mistake, we started having a go. And it's funny that the best move of the game, which resulted in a goal, came down the right, and we seemed to play much more down the right.
You were talking about that the other day, innit? When we did the stats, you were saying that literally all our attacks come down the left at the moment. You want to see more things coming down the right.
Yeah.
Bellerin came on, did that, dynamic down the right, and we caused problems.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's funny because while I was tearing my hair out at Arteta's tactics again in the attacking sense of the game, because defensively we look a different team. I mean, massive credit to him. Gabriel and Partey look a different level. I mean, they were the positives from today. Just doing some stats, I mean, Gabriel ranked first in almost everything. Clearances, duels, touches, everything. He was unbelievable. And Partey, you can see how much he's passing the ball forward and trying to sort of penetrate and give us something different in the final third. But going back to what you're saying about playing down the right, it was encouraging that we had a different element to our game. But it looks like Arteta's still quite wedded to this system. But it's nice that we did start to go down that side. And Pepe, I thought, struggled at times. But I think if you give him the ball enough times, he's going to make something happen. And obviously with that cross for the free kick that we won, he did and got an assist. So fair play to him. Yeah. But look, all in all, I think Rapid Vienna, it's a tough place to go. They had a crowd. And I thought to grind out the win. And it's hard to judge these games because you never know, have we got one eye on Leicester? He put on a strong team today. And I wouldn't be surprised if he said, look, you know, go up a gear when we have to. And also credit to Arteta for reacting quite early on in the game and bringing on Bellerin and realised that we needed another outlet down there. So all in all, I was disappointed at first. I still think we've got creativity issues, and that's something we're going to talk about later in the week, actually, on the channel. But he addressed it, I thought, and Arteta's a big part of why we ultimately came out with 3 points. So, yeah, congrats to him and congrats to the team, because I thought that was the hardest game of the group stage so far, I'd say.
Masks. These are the new normal. All you want to do is get yourself an Arsenal-inspired mask. And also, these masks are comfortable. Best ones I've worn, and they actually do the job. If you want to get one, the link is in the description right now. Go to maskfc.com and get 10% off.